Yesterday we did get up to about 71 in downtown. Today we bring it back down to about 67, still very close to that average. Sunset a little bit later, 5:37. It's just a minute later each day, which is great as we get a little closer to that vernal equinox. Current winds right now coming out of the north, northwest. You can see some of the brightly colored areas. That's where we're seeing some of those stronger winds up in the high desert, also out towards the Inland Empire. So those winds near Lancaster, Palmdale, nearing about 15 to 20 miles per hour with stronger gusts. The southwest today, if you're traveling, 64 in Las Vegas with some sunshine, 67 in Phoenix. We do have some moisture up to our north, 50 in San Francisco, 71 in Santa Barbara, San Diego, 63 today. There's a small chance they could see some light showers overnight into tomorrow or a heavy drizzle. Otherwise, today, we're looking at some breezy conditions over the mountains and deserts with that wind advisory. 70 degrees expected in Woodland Hills, 68 in Pasadena, 63 in Fontana, out towards Big Bear, 50, 62 in Hemet, and in Ventura County, 66 in Oxnard, always much cooler in Thousand Oaks, expecting a high of 63 this afternoon. When I come back, I'll show you some TV shout-outs in the 7 day, but in the meantime, I want to leave you with this. Look at Chicago. Yeah, it's 3 degrees there right now, a high of about 15. Tony does not miss it at all.
Oh, boy.
God, I'm looking at driving in that. Oh,
my goodness. Is that Chicago?
That's Chicago.
Okay, well, look at Chicago. CBIC Roads is outside. Apparently, Tony knows.